originally buy it so I could get it as soon as possible and make a video for it. Sorry, that was the chair, not my ass. But whatever. I don't know. I just, if you're gonna like mess up my order and then I still end up having to wait like another week to have all the products, like it's just kind of an annoying situation. Especially movies. Like, Josh and I go to movies a lot because we have the movie pass. We got it for Christmas for like 6 months. It's almost up. It ends this month, which is gonna suck because that's like a really nice free day. passes is that you can't like pre-order tickets. Like you have to like basically just buy them at the theater right before you go in, because in order to activate the card to buy the tickets, you have to be within like 500 feet of the theater, and you can't buy them for like the next day or whatever. So you can't pre-order, you can't use it online. So that's annoying, because we'll go and be like, okay, we want to go see this movie. It's at this time at this theater, and then we'll show up and try to buy tickets, and they'll be like, have seats available, but there's like not two next to each other, or they're like in the front row. And so then we have to go find a different show, and usually it's like, oh, it's at this theater 10 minutes away, it starts in 15 minutes, like we have to go, and I hate that. I hate walking up into the theater when the movie's like starting and people are already sitting down. You have to like awkwardly walk through like the aisles. I hate it. I'd rather be the, like 30 minutes early and just sit in the theater and wait. I hate it. Also, guys, just give me a break with this for a sec. I know I'm dragging it down my neck, okay? But it's the most efficient way for me to blend it down, and it just saves time and it looks fine, okay? So, if you're gonna comment about it, suck my dick. And you may think, because I'm a woman, I don't have a dick. But I have a pink dildo in my dresser. That was Cardi B, not me. I don't own a pink dildo, but not that that's relevant to the conversation. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm blended. Blended for the gods. But yeah, so I don't know where I was going with the whole like being late thing, but I don't like being late. Especially to the movies. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm back in my dad's office. Filming right now. Just as I said, my room is a disaster because I have so much laundry I need to do before we move. And then just packing and, you know, all that jazz. And I just, in general, don't have enough space for my filming setup. And I don't have a desk. I only have, like, my makeup pretty much took over my desk and became a vanity because I needed way more storage for it. So, it's just hard to get anything done in my room right now. But I am making one of my dreams come true, because in our apartment, we got a two-bedroom, and I'm gonna be using the second bedroom. It's gonna be like the film room, and then we'll put our desks in there, so it'll be like the office and the film room. And it's been like one of my life goals to have my own film room wherever I live, like in my house or apartment or whatever. But yeah, so I'm so excited to have that whole entire setup. Expect, like, I'm hoping, like, the video quality will go up. I'm still gonna be my, like, lame-ass self, you know? Like, I'm not gonna start turning into fucking, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna turn into, like, Fiona Frills or anything, but hopefully, like, I'll have a nicer background, nicer lighting, and hopefully better audio. Well, that's not true. I lived in an apartment with my dad for like a year right after my parents got divorced, and but it was like a pretty, like, I don't know what's like the socially correct term for this, but like it wasn't the nicest area of my city, just because we needed just somewhere really cheap and quick that we could go, that way I could get back into my school. Underneath us, but there was like 8 people living in like one apartment, and they would just throw parties all night, so that's why. But it wasn't like, other than that, but these apartments that Josh and I are moving into, I think are really nice, so hopefully people are more like respectable, and it's less quiet, because here at my house I have like my 2 younger siblings and then my 1 older sibling. So Honestly, if she didn't, like, sell this as, like, the bundle, I wouldn't have picked this up, probably. But I'm glad that I did, even though I had to wait an extra week because it didn't come in the original box. God was trying to tell me that I didn't deserve this palette, I guess. But you bitch got it. Okay. So there's that. it's just one guy. Like, it's not a band, I'm pretty sure it's just one dude. But the first time I heard of him, I guess, I was watching like a Madison Beer interview, and she said that the song Apricot Princess by them was like one of her favorite songs of all time. So I was like, all right, I'll check it out. I've never really, like, I've heard of them, I think, like, briefly, but never really listened to their stuff. And I just didn't like that song very much from what I remember. So I just, They're not too dramatic to the point where I just like everything about it. And I use Duo Lash Glue. I always get the one with the brush because it's just so much easier. I don't know how bitches are like out here with their black eyelash glue. That shit is so hard to use. So there's one of the lashes on. As you can tell, it just kind of gives that little extra. A little more mascara just to make sure it's all blended as best as it can be. chit chat.